Hi everyone, and Dragon with you. So, as you noticed, I went on into Riders of Shadows, and the Dalanr heist is in progress.
Take a deep breath for this one. You'll have to take your turns quickly in there.
The basic bosses were destroyed quite fast, that's why I even decided not to make a video on that. So, let's check out my current deck. We've got double expedite, as a result all my minions cost 2 less. It compensates the difference between starting minerals in my situation and the bosses. Then we've got special Lakari sacrifice, but I haven't used it any time basically. So we've got some cards which discard the lower card, but it just depends on what happens, and we've got Cataclysm. So probably I'll discard my entire hand, and as a result the quest will be completed, but it's the bad scenario. So I mean, if something goes very very wrong, then I'll do this option. In general, we are trying to win using minions. Lore Walker Cho helps with spells, so he gets us more spells. As you see, my deck consists of mainly minions, that's why I will just get buffed. And Elder Tugwog will help to clear the board, as well as some other cards. So be careful with Archmage Vargos, because double Hellfire might destroy your army. And in case we've got Princess Jaclyk, so if we are planning to discard, then we'll go this way. So basically, another win condition is ruin the first disciple, so try to survive before getting all the seals, and as a result we'll get a Azari, and that's it. And we also can go Glinda into other minions, they are cheaper, that's why we can use many of them at one turn. So okay, now you've seen my deck, now let's start to do something with it. So basically this video will be about defeating four
versus
great mages of Dalaran.
Prepare your regrets.
Tick tock.
So first of all, probably I'll save these cards. Grimmer Patron will copy itself at the end of the turn. As a result, it will be a cloning army. And Lakari sacrifice, let it be. If I have any discard cards, then let it be. So my minions cost 2 less.
Look at the time.
And our turn is limited, only 25 seconds.
Right. Bring it on.
But basically,
don't
after
worry.
Playing StarCraft,
I'll make this quick.
It's not a problem for me. Thanks for cards.
The clock is ticking.
Yes, I remember things. Basically, I want the just the minions. Yeah. So at the end of the turn, we'll get two clones.
I'm with the cabal!
Double Seeker.
You really don't have time to kill.
Unfortunately for you, I do. Okay, let's check the anti-spell. No! Cloning. Yeah. Double Seeker. Okay. No clones. Now try to kill this.
The sands of time run short.
And the meta card. So as you can see, they duplicate. I used special ability to get them at the start of the game. I mean, thanks to Bartender Bob. We are getting this disaster every single turn. I mean, disaster for our opponent. Let's check dispel again and clone it. No, it doesn't work. Okay, so I can just clean now, right? I don't want to get more cards. And and I want to let my minions speed up the game. Well, I will get even more cards.
Round up the lads!
An incredible discovery!
Okay, let's check the secret again. So I'll check duplicate first.
An incredible
copy, okay,
discovery.
No problem. Then two copies left. And all other minions should just go face. And they don't think about what's going on. I just need legions of them. Oh yeah. Okay, so basically it will be copied as soon as I attack it, right? Do I need to do something with that? Well, I don't think so. But every single turn it will buff anyway. That's why I think I can get that. Okay, let's get it duplicated. Okay. I'll get rid of half of my board. Yes. That another secret might duplicate my unit, that's why I will not do something valuable. I'll just let them clone again. So probably one of them will be destroying my minion, I mean 6 damage to minion per space. And another might be duplicate my minion. What's going on now I have no idea, so let's check the duplication.
Flash fails. Try crystal.
So what secret was the first one?
The first secret was rune.
Okay.
Short.
So it's not duplicate. I definitely don't want to get my minion duplicated. That's why I will push the face. Probably another secret is immunity. So one extra turn. Yeah. Again, I can try to smoke right now. Immunity is gone. And basically, that's all what I needed. I even will not destroy it.
I'll show them all.
Behold, yeah. My hand is full.
And let's finish.
My time is.
What next? 3 damage to all enemy minions and twin spell, put twin spell, nice. Basically, we can clear the board this way. But let's think once more. So if something is wrong with the candles and we cannot summon them, probably it's better to get the Super Mukla right now. Yes.
Vargoth is a crafty mage. I suspect he hides cards in his sleeves.
So, he will get arcane spells. That means arcane missiles mostly, but they can be heavy. I mean, 3 damage per missile.
Tekkon versus Archmage Vargoth!
It's preferable to clean the board versus him, and my casual
start
will not
your regrets.
Your little invasion ends here.
But anyway, I'm not going to waste my first turn, that's why I will still play Grimmer Patron first. And as you can see, he's got 3 mana, well, I got 1, but double expedite makes the difference. So actually, I don't feel like being behind. I start fighting since the start of the game. And let's try. Okay, spell damage and missiles.
Feel the might,
yes,
of the Kirin Tor!
Basically, if I spam the board, then he will not do some crazy things. Okay, let's go. I want this to die, probably. And the creature will be cloned. So, we'll try to absorb damage, if possible.
Charm, chill, or sparkle?
Yeah, we'll try to absorb damage and clone the army as soon as possible. That's why I'm doing what I'm doing. The swarm starts.
Only a fool rejects the Lich King.
Taste arcane power!
Yes, exactly what I told about. So, in some time, I will not be able to destroy him. But only since some time. Copy a friendly minion's attack and health. I don't have any friendly minions, unfortunately, now. Instead, I have another option. So if he goes...
This has always come easily to me.
Goes on spamming minions, probably I want Lord Godfrey to play here. Yes. So 2 damage here, 4 damage here, 5 damage here. Exactly what I need. Okay, Lord Godfrey, it's your time.
This will be a massive killing.
And now we are pretty good. Do I need just to cataclysm this? Well, I don't think so. If he copies, then maybe. But if it's not a copy, then no, I don't need it. Okay, let's hope that it's not a copy anyway.
Of the frozen wastes.
Because if you did, then it's a misplay.
Okay.
Yes, that's the case, but not clone my unit. That's what I was talking about. Okay, so he gets more cards.
Only a fool rejects
more spell power and more
power of the arcade.
And something will burn if he doesn't play anything. Oh my. He plays it. Okay. Anyway, it seems fine. So it copies attack and health. It doesn't work actually. Well, equal to its health, so I can just destroy this probably. Do I need? No, I don't think so. Okay, anyway, we are trying to get rid of this. Oh no! Oh no. Okay.
You require my assistance?
Nice. And another. Good that we've got special ability. Obliterate.
Aha!
I have not discarded anything. Basically, right? What would I like to do? Probably I would like to kill Antonidas anyway. Fortunately, it's not a dispel, because if it would be a dispel, I would need to go Doomguard right now. Okay, so now let's hope that I will not get rid of Soul Warden, probably, yes? Yeah, let's try. But if it's cloning, then probably we'll need to change our decision into this one. No, it's not cloning, then I can go Glinda probably. Or I can take a card maybe. Yes, it's better to take a card.
My pain.
Okay. An explosion. Okay. Time to get even more damage, probably. Unfortunately, I don't have any healing. No. And it seems that we feel very bad right now.
I see everything.
Okay, let's start doing something valuable. So each time my hero takes damage in my turn, it gets buffed, right? That's why I can just buff. Yes!
What order do you represent?
Oh my god, yes, he faced himself. Nice, nice.
Total corruption! Total power!
Behold!
Nice. Nice. 7 damage into what? My
dude. Arcane power at a moment's notice!
It's time for Mukla, guys. It's time for my special delivery, I would say. So we don't have any options for now. I would really like to do something with Glinda. Let's hope that they will survive for some time. Oh yes, feels good.
I am master of magics.
This should do nicely.
And I just don't need to die right now. Right? So yes, it seems good. It seems very good. We've got double Mukla and now I just feel great about what's going on. Except of one little thing. I have not discarded anything for now. But I can go triple Doomguard.
Shall I choose?
Yes, I really can go triple Doomguard into. No, I want double Doomguard anyway. Oh my, what to do? What to do, guys? What to do?
Who dares summon me?
Nice.
Who dares summon me?
Yes, nice. So we found out another combo of Wargo plus King Mukla. Mukla is immune to everything. Actually, that's why I'm pretty sure that we still can win this. Yes, we still can win this. And free protector, yeah, why not, really? So, wait, what?
Shields up!
Oh my! Oh my! Hearthstone! That's very nice.
My board is full.
Oh my!
Scry more!
Yeah, let's get rid of everything now.
Behold!
Nice interaction, by the way.
We hunger for vengeance.
Starlight.
Oh. For damage to everyone. Feels bad. Immunity of Mukla's. Okay, so after a friendly minion dies, we are dealing damage. But let's check what other cards do with him. I don't want to discard to all minions. That means that I will lose the Doomguard. No, I don't really think so. I don't feel like losing my minion board, right? Okay.
The might of Dalaran has arrived.
Basically, I think that immune Mukla with a talent is very. So he will not attack me, hopefully. Yes, he will not attack me, I think. Okay, do I need to do something? Yes, I do. Okay, so let's...
You are not the boss of me!
Let's get another card. Yes.
Who knows what secrets will
be? Next time we need to try to win at least. It doesn't work, so yes, he could still attack me, unfortunately. Oh my. Wait, what? Oh, thanks, Joe. Thanks, Joe. How to win this? Any ideas? So, what damage do we have right now? 10, 11, I mean,
so
16, 17, right?
Powers.
17 out
so
of 18.
Little time.
Next turn probably we might win if I don't die right now. Okay, so what should I do? What should I do? Let's kill the 8-8 minion. I would like to kill Ronin too, but I don't think it's a good idea. And let's get some rush minions.
Flesh fails. Try crystal.
So he's got 9, and I hope it's not enough to finish it.
I don't wanna.
Right? But he might trade himself if he wants. He did it. Okay, and let's get the Reign of Chaos. Oh. Not the Reign of Chaos. But anyway, that Moonclad absorbed enough damage and I'm happy about that. Okay. Test our luck or not? That's the question. Let's check what card do we have here.
More selling.
Discover a demon. Okay, so we can spam him with unnecessary card, right? Yes, let's do this. Get this card. Okay. And we've got Doomguard. Nice.
I am unable to target that.
Okay. Okay.
Crystallize.
So 11. 9 here. I will not discard anyway, right? It would be a mistake. Yes, let's skip. Virus. Nice choice. Okay, here we go. So double Mukla King works. 10 damage each turn is pretty nice. Remember that I will not do it.
Galak will summon dragons to utterly destroy you.
Do not worry. I will be fine.
Yes, so here we need to swarm in the start because his hero power allows to get more spell damage. And if we don't make him clear the board, it will, like, destroy our
Khan versus Kallik.
Prepare your regrets.
You have reason to be frightened, invader.
I don't need Lekari sacrifice, basically. Maybe because it's... Or, okay, let it be anyway. Let it be. Just to get turn... Just to get turn. So while he does not have his special power, we can deal with him for some time. And we need to force him to use his spells.
You don't understand the consequences of your actions.
Oh. Okay, so Nat will help us. Thanks for that. That was a mistake, maybe, but it's not a mistake, in fact. So I'll try to get more control. So implosion. And copy our raiders.
Galaran is not a toy to steal. People's lives are at stake.
And it's touch.
Tremble before me!
Yes. Thanks for a card. Okay. I don't mind if he gets me more cards, right? So let's taunt for something like this. If he clones, then I'll deal with that. Okay, it's okay anyway. But anyway, I think that I really need a slot, maybe, right? Yes. I need another slot for my cloning people, that's why I decided to trade.
Galaran could have been your home, too.
Can I light your fire?
The arcane bends to my command.
And the problem is, basically, my deck is based on minions, if you remember. And it's a problem, yes. I really hope that he doesn't kill enough warriors. Kind of painful, but still I've got the board. Okay, Lord Godfrey, you are not necessary now. Instead, I'll get a huge finisher. Yes, it will be destroyed, but I wanted this to happen. And, oh my god.
Your soul entwined.
He is really unhappy, I think, about what is happening right now. And I can understand him. Yeah. Okay, so basically we can get Glinda into Faceless Shimbler if we need. But for now I think that everything's fine and we just need to go on pushing and get more cards. Well, I can do that, right? So the board is ours before his AoE. Yes, the board is still ours, that's okay. So I can go this way and there's a result. Yes. Yes! Oh my! That's how it worked. So it didn't die. You see that? It didn't die. It was buffed after the Yes! Seems good. Okay, I'll even punch the face. If the demon survives for some more time, then...
Flesh fails.
Well played. Oh, yes. We can do this. Yes, we can.
Of Calicos.
It's good that our board is still ours. So let's check. No. Everything seems fine. Quest complete. Okay. So, what else can I do? I can go triple candles to clear the board, or summon 5 copies of a legend. Legendary minion, I mean. Basically, I want Murgata, maybe, or the candles. Two options. So, what's the main problem? To clear the board or to just stop your opponent to play anything for some time? I want the candles, probably, because it's a board clear.
Khadgar is powerful, but easily distracted. Try dangling some keys in front of him.
Yes, he's very powerful. He can clone the minions, so he's got some spells producing minions into the board. And last time I lost to Khadgar. Exactly. So I hope that this time we can win. Let's check that.
Tekkan versus Khadgar!
Prepare your regrets.
You tell Rathan his plan is finished.
I don't need this for now. Thanks for Mukla in my starting hand. It's very, very good for me. Let's hope that this works.
I wanna be just like Medivh!
Shuffle a copy of it into your deck, freeze the minion. I think I'll even destroy the... Oh no, Mukla. Mukla might get out. No, I will not do anything. I will just clone. It's frozen, but still can get
these
some minions.
These guys just love magic.
I serve the Kirin Tor.
That's a good spell.
Oh, yeah. He has spells which allow you to create minions of the same value as your card, basically. So, I really want this to disappear. That's why I'll trade. And we remember that the copy of Vargas plus Mukla is the perfect combination at turn 7. That's why I will not waste it. I'll try to get basic minions and get more cards. Probably, yes, it's 10 cards. That's bad. Okay. It was a mistake, I think. But I'm not sure.
Don't fail! Don't fail! Round up the land! Round up the land!
Okay. Let's shuffle.
Your pathetic defense ends here.
I haven't discarded anything right now. I can even destroy one my own minion. As a result, 6 plays is on the board. So they will clone the
anyway.
Now he needs to clean
my
again.
My calculations are flawless.
Yes, it started. So
the Might of Stormwind
destroyed me last time, but not this time. Now I have more demons, more power, and so
on. Don't fail!
And at the end of the turn, the board will be complete. So for now, I can just summon nothing. Or try to get Rin, but it seems bad. Okay, let's get this.
I am the courageous Dinomancer!
Remember that turn 7 is soon. I need to hold for some more time. And I think that we can win this.
I have got it.
Oh yeah, not bad. So, they will clone, that's why I will get rid of it. Probably this will work.
Who wants to play?
So turn 6. As soon as he clears the board, or I will clear the board. Yes, I think I will clear the board. We will get double Mukla.
Don't pay! Don't pay! Don't pay! Don't pay!
Smash combo, by the way. So it's turn 7, we'll get an Archmage, and the Mukla King. And at the end of the turn, we'll get another Mukla. question right, that's why we've got space for
Mufagin. My calculations are flawless.
You say all, me say
what the hell? You shuffle at a copy. Okay. It doesn't work versus me anyway. So, I haven't discarded anything and I actually wasn't planning to discard something. That's why I will just clean this.
That minion has already attacked.
And maybe this will help.
The frozen wastes. Ride
up the land! Behold!
Oh yeah.
The might of Dalaran has arrived.
The might of Dalaran has arrived. And I think that the end will be soon. I mean the end of this game. Well, what can we do? We can get rid of the patrons. Actually, they did their job perfectly, I would say. Yes. Or we can let him do something. And go on pushing his face. Maybe option 2 is better. Maybe option 2 is better. Yes, I don't want to this minion to be there anymore. Instead, I would like Rin to play. And get a couple of minions out. Yeah, why not?
Behold!
Another minion.
It'll give you a tour of the city if you like.
I serve the Kirin Tor.
A tour over the city.
Wonderful spell, that one.
So it will cast it again, as you can see, and as a result, there will be 6 missiles. At least 6 missiles, I mean. Oh, yeah. I'm really glad that the board is mine and my face doesn't suffer, actually, but now my card will burn. Doesn't matter. Okay, that's it. That's it. Another star. Oh my god, what are you doing? Khadgar, stop this! Finally, Khadgar is done. Your last turn was well impressive, Khadgar. But unfortunately for you, I am stronger. Yes. That's why.
The Kirin Tor is on the run! Without their leaders, we control the city!
Rafam is very happy. And let's see. So the League of Evil got what it wanted. Dalaran is ours. And
mine! The city is all mine! I mean, ours! The first part of our evil plan is complete.
The first part of the evil plan. And we're getting the card back. Oh my. I really liked it. So, thanks for watching. I hope that my walkthrough will help you to be successful as well. And see you in my next videos. Good luck to you guys.